Hello, now I'm back in the Street Fighter 30th Anniversary Collection. Hopefully, this next game won't cheat as much as the last one. So we got Street Fighter Alpha Warrior's Dreams. Let's go with Birdie. Before he got fat. Oh, come on! Really? All he's doing is the same move over and over. No, this thing cheats as much as the last one. Jesus, give us a chance. Oh, I found the cheese move. I found the cheese move! Fuck you. Oh my god! So what, if it hits you in the ankle, you get dazed. What happened to the head? Fuck it, I'm playing the bot. No, no. Oh, for fuck's sake. Yeah, I get it, because this game's fucking cheats. Ah, fuck it. I'm swapping to Guy. Against Birdie. Shit. Now let's see what happens when Birdie's actually good. Okay, no, it just turns out Birdie actually sucks. Yeah, it's just Birdie who sucks. Yep, Birdie just fucking sucks. Don't worry, everyone loses to me. Against Adon. That guy is fucking awesome. Thank you. You can't beat what you can't touch. Against Chun-Li now, oh no, this, she's like the bane of my Street Fighting existence. Oh, hello, hello. Oh shit, no. Oh no, she's still the bane of my Street Fighting existence. Fuck mate. Yay, stole that win. Oh, I had a sliver of fucking hell. I don't know how to use a special. I must resume. I must resort only to the cheese moves. Cheese, save me! It will not save me. Right then, so that's that. That was Street Fighter Alpha Warrior's Dream. I believe it was called. Thank you for watching, and I'll see you in the next video.